My name is Charlie Huveneers. I'm a research scientist at Flinders University, and we've just published a study that looked at the ability of a new fabric to reduce injuries from shark bites. We first tested that fabric in the lab, where we looked at how much pressure, how much force was required to penetrate through this new fabric and compare that to normal neoprene. We also looked at how resistant that fabric was to cutting. And based on the lab testing that we've done, the new fabric was basically more puncture and cut resistant than standard neoprene. So this gave us confidence that it was worth testing in the field. It's actually amazing. If you just try to pierce it using a nail, or if you try to cut it using scissors, you will straight away notice a difference and how much harder it is to pierce or cut compared to normal neoprene. We went to the Neptune Islands to basically entice some white sharks to bite through that fabric and see whether the biting would induce different amount of damages to the neoprene. The new fabric was doing significantly better than the standard neoprene. What we found is that the punctures of the holes were not as frequent, they were smaller and not as deep as well. So based on that, it seems like the new fabric can actually reduce the severity of injuries. We knew that this fabric was not going to be preventing any crushing injuries or bone fracture, but most of the trauma from shark bites is actually related to wounds, tissue damage or bleeding. So the aim of our study was to see whether this fabric could reduce these type of injuries and reduce blood loss, and basically reduce the severity of wounds from shark bites. My job as a biologist and ecologist was simply to be testing this fabric, because we do have access to white sharks and other species of sharks. Now it's up to the manufacturers to decide what they want to do with their fabric and how to incorporate it into wetsuit. But I also would like to see if we can test this fabric in different species. For example, it'd be worth testing it on bull sharks or tiger sharks, because each shark species would have different teeth morphology or shape or form, and also different what we call kinematics of bite, or different ways of biting their prey items. So it's important to test whether this fabric is not only just working for white sharks, but for a broad range of different species. It is actually confidential information from the manufacturers. Our job was to test it, but they will have all the secret as to what makes this fabric so special. So this, in a way, can be the evolution from standard ballistic clothing. Obviously, there's been some clothing being made that was stab-proof, and this kind of extends from this type of clothing. And the idea is to use the information we have about this type of clothing to apply it in a marine environment and hopefully reduce these effects from shark bites. Surfers, divers, spearfishers can wear that, and in the case of shark bites can hopefully reduce these wounds. But even in case of any type of other cuts, it would also reduce cuts. You know, surfers falling on reef can also have less cuts from that. So it does have a broad range of application, not just related to shark bites.